Alright, this is why you do not use Gorilla wood glue to try to glue antler and a knife together. This glue has been in there for about 3 days. As you can see, it did not solidify. Try to focus here. Yeah, so you can see here, even after 3 days of drying, the antler will not stick. So yeah, don't try using Gorilla wood glue to try to glue the antler to the tang. That does not work. That's why it is called wood glue. Now I got the two-part epoxy, 5 minutes, and that should do the trick. Okay, bye.